Volcanoes are very dangerous. They can cause fast flood, mudslides, and rockfalls. Lava can travel very far and burn, bury, or damage anything in its path, including people, houses, and trees.
Did you know penguins can live near a volcano? There is a volcano in Antarctica. It is not a dormant volcano. It is called Mount Erebus. The eruptions occur from the surface of the lava lake.
Scientists use technology like thermometers and metal poles. They use planes, helicopters, and other things to fly over so they can drop their equipment down in the volcano.